Our drivers are ready. Hold on to your hats, ladies and gentlemen. We're going racing, drivers, on the sound of the tone. And here we go, off and running. Take care in your driving, guys. Take it easy out there. It is our X-Ray Pro Stock AMA number 2. Nice and easy, guys. All right, Serena, your leader. Villami second. Oh, pile up in the back of the grid. Down the straight they go. It is Serena, your leader. Villami seconds at ankle, followed by Hoffer. Then it's going to be Renee. Into the chicane they go. The wind definitely affecting these cars as it's hauling here. It's Cerny out front, Villami. Third spot is Kunak. They had a good race up front. In first one, AMA number 1. Now in 2, Villami sideways. Going to try to hold the spot. And he's going to be able to stay in front of Kunak. Big break for Cerny. Merrick on the curbing there, coming out of the teardrop. Nice and easy, guys. Good job, Zdenko. All right, so it's Cerny followed by Kudvinen. Then it's going to be Kunak, followed by Hoffer and Klockner. On to the straightaway they go.
Can you read this? Give me a time.
We got 1:15 complete.
Thanks.
It is Cerny, your leader, Villami, followed by Zdenko and Hoffer, followed by Klockner. Then Bart Rubin behind him, followed by Alvera, Oliver, Tony, and Trin. Down to Yokomo straightaway they go. 1:30 complete. Coming across our finish line through the X-Ray S. It's Cerny, followed by Villami. Zdenko, followed by Hoffer. Good driving, guys. Their lead right now is 1 second for Cerny over the field. Coming around the keyhole they go. On another long Yokomo back straightaway. Cars dancing all over the place. It is Cerny out front. Little body tuck there. He's all right. Villami second, followed by Hoffer, going to move up. Hoffer getting by Zdenko. Merrick Cerny, your leader, coming out of the Yokomo back straight with 2:45 to go. Second spot, Villami, followed by Hoffer. Then it's going to be Kunak, followed by Klockner. Around a teardrop, it's a 1.4 second lead for Merrick Cerny. Merrick was the fastest in qualifying, had a good fight early in AMA number 1. Then was able to pull away and lock down the win. We're halfway there. 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. Down to Yokomo straightaway. They go across the start finish line through the X-Ray S. It's Cerny, followed by Villami and Hoffer. Zdenko in the fourth spot, followed by Klockner, then Oliver and Bart Rubin. Back to the front. Our leader's on the pit straight. It's a 1.1 second lead. So Cerny maintaining that 1 second lead over Villami and Hoffer. Coming down to Yokomo straightaway they go. They have 2 minutes to go. 3 down, 2 to go. It's Cerny, your leader. Followed by Villami and Hoffer around a teardrop into the chicane. 1:50 to go, 1:50. Modified B's up next on the pit straight. Coming that fast right-hander around the keyhole. On to the Yokomo straightaway with 1:40 to go. It is Merrick Cerny in control. Cerny. Across the start finish line through the X-Ray corner. Villami right behind. Still a 1.1 second separation. Merrick Cerny, your leader in the 1. Last year's champion here in the Pro Stock division. Now trying to bring it home. He's got 1:15 to go. 1.1 second back is the finish driver. Villami Kudvinen driving the Awesomatics. But it is the X-Ray right now. Cerny out front. Separation maintains 1.1 second. We're at 1 minute to go. X-Ray Pro Stock AMA number 2. On to the Yokomo straightaway they go. Villami over to curbing. Hoffer going to go to the 2 spot. That's a break for Cerny. That's going to give a little more real estate between him and second. It's a 1 point second lead. 1.7 second lead for Cerny. Hoffer, Kudvinen, Kunak 4, followed by Vuben and Klockner. We're at 3.9 seconds to go. 2 laps left here. Merrick Cerny down to Yokomo straightaway he goes. He's got about a half a straightaway on Hoffer. Last time by, it's a 1.7 second lead. This time by 1.3. So Hoffer making up 0.4 of a second. 23 seconds to go. We should go one more lap. Hoffer laying it down, trying to reel in Cerny. So does the X-Ray of Cerny, the Schumacher right now in second of Hoffer. Down to straightaway 10 seconds to go. One more lap to go. Cerny across the line. In and out of the X-Ray S. It is a 0.9-second lead. Cerny and Hoffer. 3, 2, 1. Time is expired. Finish the lap here on. Cerny a half a lap away from the championship here in Gran Canaria. He dominated qualifying, taking 5 of the 6 round. He's got one more straightaway to go. Can he hang on across the line? It's Merrick Cerny with the win.